I hear the church bells ringing, children's choir singing, Christmas songs are playing on repeat. I could go wherever, but if we're not together, it just won't feel like Christmas time to me.
Are about to make, no, we about to buy the stuff for what are we about to make, Amy? A gingerbread house and Grinch popcorn. Gingerbread house for my kiddos to make. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so my son, he wants to get
the rainbow.
No, I want to stick to the Christmas colors, so let's get a Christmas one.
Okay,
that's good. Right there. It's only $7 too. That's good. So put it in here. I got like a little basket.
Ooh.
I don't know why my camera looks so like that. Okay, there it go. Okay. And then we're gonna get some stuff to go on it.
Oh yeah, mommy, can we watch It Chapter 2?
Come on.
For next Halloween.
This is like some Christmas stuff. Okay, so right now we are melting marshmallows. Because we're about to make some Grinch marshmallow. No, Grinch popcorn. Hey, hi, Andy.
Hi.
So, yeah, we're about to make some Grinch popcorn. And see, I need to put some more, like, butter or something at the bottom of this. Because it is getting tacky and it's getting brown. Okay, we'll be back.
So, what you will need is melted marshmallows, which ours is a little brown. Popcorn. Pack of these marshmallows, some M&Ms. We're gonna take out the green and red ones. Food coloring and little Christmas sprinkles.
Oh, my camera. I wonder how it's gonna turn out.
Hold on, my camera look a little.
Can I meet mommy?
Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is, come on, Andy. Come over here. Pour this in a little bit. I don't wanna pour like too much of the seeds in though.
Well,
you
gotta spread it out.
No.
Okay, I think that's it. Okay, so now I'm gonna put the Hi Moon. I'm gonna put the melted marshmallows in. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so what we just did is we mixed in, as you can see, the melted marshmallow is all over like the spoon in our hands. We just mixed this all in. And we're still like trying to like fold it without stirring it so much. Andy, do you want to try to, well, never mind. No, I ain't gonna make him do it because it's kind of hard because it's so sticky. So I don't want to really mix it. I just over because you don't really want to mix it. You kind of just want to fold it in together. So as y'all can see, the sticky marshmallows that's melted, the melted marshmallows everywhere. So I'm just kind of like folding it over so that I don't mess the popcorn up by trying to mix it. I'm just folding it. Now I'm gonna open up the food coloring.
Okay, so Andy is taking all the green and red M&Ms because since these are gonna be Grinch marshmallow popcorn, we are gonna just make it more Christmassy. So we're only gonna put green and red in here. So this meal is like, this little snack is like really, really easy.
Okay, guys, so what we're about to do is we're about to, because I have this little
frosting cup.
Yeah, this little frosting bag. So we're about to just spread this all over the house. Like, it's coming out so weird.
It's coming out.
I'm so glad it's already pretty much put together. We just decorating it. No, I didn't warm it up. I never knew you had to warm it up. Give me a butter knife. You know what? No, I may have a butter knife over here. My daughter is just like being so fussy. She can her. Okay, so we could like spread it like that. It's because I wanted it like it's like snow. So it's like snow falling off the house. Oh, you want to do it? Be handy. Yeah, I'm gonna let Big Andy do it and I'm gonna record here, and then on the other side we could do green like how they got it on the picture. Shh, stop whining. Can I have a kiss? I don't know why my daughter's so fussy today. Say hi, YouTube. Say hi, YouTube.
Eat, eat.
Eat, eat. That's all she ever want to do is eat, eat.
YouTube, eat, eat. I like
this one more.
Eat, eat.
I want
my
back. Yes. Uh-oh, maybe I shouldn't have
said.
Okay, so Andy and his dad did this. It looks really nice.
I
didn't really help with this because I feel like hubby do like a pretty good job on the gingerbread house. It looks, y'all. Are you happy with it, baby Andy?
Yeah.
I think y'all should have put like a little bit more.
Hey, no.
Oh, my bad. You did a good job.
Thanks. Look at this good one.
Look at Moles. Get off the... Okay, so tell the vlog that we are signing out and thanks for watching the video. Thank you so much for watching this video. We had a lot of fun making these Christmas treats and snacks. We ask that you just like, comment, subscribe. And if you want to see more things from us for Christmas, just let me know in the comments down below. You guys have a great day. Happy holidays. Say bye.
Bye.